George Washington, founder of the USA. He was a hemp farmer. Yep, George, he rolled that way. Thomas Jefferson, founder of the USA, was also a hemp farmer. It was okay back in the day. It used to be law. You were required to grow hemp. Can you imagine such a law? Let's reenact that law again. George Washington was a patriot. George Washington was a pot patriot. Thomas Jefferson was a patriot. Thomas Jefferson was a pot patriot. Benjamin Franklin owned a mill that made hemp paper.
And one of the most important things to remember is hemp rock, ladies and gentlemen. Without hemp rock, all of this would not be possible. Hemp rock is seriously on the move now, not only at the bench like this, but hemp rock is now back on the radio in Cincinnati.
On WVQC, you can pick it up on the web every Monday and Tuesday from, 12 to 1? I do believe so.
I think so. We're high. We'll find out that detail.
Now we're going to bring up a...
environment, and I feel wonderful. 6-8 of our first album, Redshifted, which we have for sale tonight for the low, low price of $10. Woo! We've got an email that's going around too with this lovely lady with the big mane, poofy mane. Her name's Jessica. If you want to get on our email list, like what you hear, stop by and she'll sign you up.
Keep breathing.
love the energy in this place. It's kicking some ass. We're going to pass out another joint. Let's have some fun.
Thank you.
Pot and Hash, Burn Man, for having us on the radio a couple times. Boys, give them a big round of applause. Everyone's doing a killer job here putting this thing together. Like I said, we're so happy to be here. We'll be right back. Again, we are Mattress Labs. We got an email list going on around, so please sign up. We can let you know we're playing in the area. We won't spam like once a month. I hate spamming. So we'll have them around here somewhere. smoke some more and have fun. Up our first CD called Cowboy Wars. We haven't played out live for a little while. I got 2 minutes back then. I appreciate you guys. That's wonderful. Sorry, sorry, sorry. This guitar is old. We'll be right back. Thank you, everyone. Have a great night.
All right. You were just watching Modrus Lounge performing at the 2010 Worldwide Marijuana March in Cincinnati, Ohio, here on Hemp Rock TV. Worldwide Marijuana March Cincinnati is a Hemp Rock production. Thank you for watching Hemp Rock TV.
Jerry Garcia and Bob Marley. All my friends are stoners, lighting up all of the time. Everybody has a mason jar. Can you guess what I put in mine? We all go to Jamaica once or twice a year to smoke big blunts with the Rasta man and drink ice cold Red Stripe beers. All of my friends are stoners. We sit around and get fried. We're asking the president to legalize it so the whole wide world can get high. All of my friends are stoners. Until the day we die. When it comes to marijuana, we're the kings of the who, what, where, and why. All of my friends' parents are stoners. Lawyers, teachers, bankers, and brokers. They all have ADD, so they roll up great big jokers. All of my friends are stoners. We sit around and get fried. We're asking the president to legalize it so the whole wide world can get high. All of my friends in Hollywood are laughing up at the sky. My friends in Indiana are in the cornfields getting high. We put in our tea, we put in our cake. We roll it up nice so we can get baked. We just can't seem to get our fill. We're wasting away in Marijuanaville. All of my friends are stoners. We sit around and get fried. We're asking the president to legalize it so the whole wide world can get high. Yes, all of my friends are stoners. We sit around and get fried. We're asking the president to legalize it so the whole wide world can get high. All of my friends are stoners. Lighting up all of the time. Everyone has a mason jar. Can you guess what I put in mine?
Hey, don't let the dog out. Don't let the dog out. Close the door, hurry up. Don't let the dog out. Don't let the dog out.
Yo, man, come on, no problem, my friend Rich. Many, many years. Rich!
Ganja was from the days of old. When we say the days of old, we mean ancient days. From the days of King Solomon. I heard that they find ganja plant on King Solomon grave. And it become so usable to all nations. Ganja come usable. You don't have to smoke ganja to find out the use of ganja. You can boil it as tea and to get some health from it. It give you good health.